here we are looking at the NEEL 45 number 21, so we built one every 2 months, and the clientele is really from many parts of the world. I mean, we've got people coming from Australia, we've got people coming from the US, from Germany, from Switzerland, from England, from France. So this is really an international clientele, and the boats are really doing extensive sailing. Basically, we've got one boat arriving in Australia now, so it has done really half around the world. We've got 10 boats that have crossed the Atlantic, racing or cruising, and many others have been going to Med around Spain. And 7 of them are doing heavy charter, so they sell a lot in Caribbean, in south of France, in the US. So this NEEL 45 has now sailed long distances, so it's a well-proven boat. And we look forward to have more version of this boat. So we've got 2 cruising version with 3 cabins, 3 double cabins, and 4 single berths. But we do have also what we call loft version. We customized a number of berths, and now we know exactly what a couple can do with this boat. So we've developed 4 different owners version with 1 master cabin and 1 master head and shower.
Regular using Trimaran because recreating all the attachment points is too difficult on a Trimaran because you don't have that central hull here that allows fixing the furlers on the deck. But this is what I call the sail that will always bring you back home because it's small, very low, very easy to handle in heavy seas. So this is really a very important sail for long distance passing. So we're sitting here in the NEEL 45 cockpit. So we've got two tables, so we make sure we can still have access to walk around, to maneuver the boat, or to have access back to the swimming ladder or shower. And so we can sit here 8 to 10 people around the cockpit here. And from where you sit here, we've got a nice sunbathing, so very nice for social life with the people sitting in the cockpit. And this mattress is very comfortable to read or to relax, especially when you're on anchor, because you're then protected from the wind. So we're here at the chop table of the NEEL 45, so I'm facing the route here, so I can easily navigate from here and all the boat course with my autopilot. And I do have also all my electronics here down below. So en route for long voyage, we do check things here and really live inside. Since I've got the perfect view here all around, I'm looking what the boat does, and I've got the perfect view under the sails, under the genie or the jib. So I can really navigate and live inside my loft here, just being able to cook, to relax, to read, to sleep. This is really a boat designed to be perfect for a couple. Only one person can handle the boat, and two persons for docking in the harbors makes everything very easy. And obviously it's also perfect for a family because we've got three double cabins, two head and shower, and also optional berth in the floats.